Hi, I am Abigail. Today I am going to talk about Kasumi algorithm. Kasumi algorithm is a block cipher used in mobile communication systems. It uses a 128-bit key and generates a 64-bit output stream from a 64-bit input stream. In the architecture of 3GPP, there are two standardized algorithms, a confidentiality F8 and an integrity F9. Each of these algorithms is based on the Kasumi algorithm. The core of Kasumi is an 8-round Feistel network. The round functions in the main Feistel network are irreversible Feistel-like network transformations. In each round, the round function uses a round key which consists of 8 16 subkeys derived from the original 128-bit key using a fixed schedule. Kasumi is named after the original algorithm MISTI-1, the Japanese word for mist. The key schedule is divided in 128 bits. In the diagram it shows the round keys. The Kasumi algorithm processes a 64-bit word in two halves. We use the prefix aux to indicate hexadecimal numbers. Kasumi algorithms also has its conventions as shown in the diagram. Here are the list of symbols. Here are the list of variables. So that was a quick review of Kasumi algorithm. I was able to tell you what it is, a brief description, the symbols and variables. So now I hope you have an understanding of what this TPE of logarithm is called.